On January 28, 2008, 19-year-old college student Brianna Denison disappeared from a friend's couch in Reno, Nevada while visiting her for winter break. She had last been seen around 4 a.m. that morning, and the pillow she had been using had blood on it. The couch was directly in view of the front door, which was all glass and wasn't locked. Her friend Katie Hunter immediately called the police to report Brianna missing. 2 weeks later, Brianna's body was found by a man who had been walking back to work after his lunch break. He had spotted bright orange socks under a pile of tree branches in a ditch. Brianna was naked except for the socks, and she had been sexually assaulted and strangled to death. There were also two pairs of women's underwear under her right knee. Once that information was released, the woman called the tip line to reveal that her friend had told her that she found a woman's thong in her boyfriend's truck. Using the DNA from the underwear and DNA from other sexual assaults that had taken place weeks earlier, investigators were able to link the murder to that boyfriend, a man named James Biela. He was arrested and charged with murder, 3 counts of kidnapping, and 3 counts of sexual assault. James Biela was convicted on all charges and given the death penalty with 4 life sentences for all his crimes.